Welcome to a game that I freaking love. God damn it. Cut Lars Adventure. God damn it. Ooh, why is my mouth? What the hell? What the fuck is going on? No. My controls are fucked up. I wanted to continue, but what the hell? The fuck is going on now? Excuse me. The fuck? Oh, it's lagging. That's why. God damn it.
We all know that an atomic bomb is very dangerous.
Hold on. Hello everyone, and welcome to Let's Play Lars Adventure. Yes, it works better than on the internet one. This game, I played as a kid. I loved it. Because we had, these weird,
the atomic bomb is very dangerous.
Since
it may be used against us. We must get ready for it.
Also,
just as we are ready for many other dangers,
this is a newgrounds game.
It can burn whole buildings.
This is by
if someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings if someone is careless.
I actually figured this out from my history class.
It can burn whole buildings. It can burn whole buildings. So you know what to do.
Part of the audio that
someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings. Someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings. We are ready for fire. Maybe you are
trying to
someone is careless. And you have fire drills in your school. We have a fine fire department to put out the fire. You have fire drills in your school. So you know what to do. Someone is careless. And you have fire drills in your school. We have a fire
department to put out the fire.
You have fire drills in your school. So you know what to do.
Someone is careless.
Your wheels can be dangerous too.
Someone is careless.
We are ready. Someone is careless. We have safety rules now. If someone is careless, automobiles can be dangerous too. Someone
is
careless. We are ready. If someone is careless, we must be ready for a new danger. The atomic bomb.
But I really hope you guys someday perhaps try this game out, because it's absolutely amazing. I love how adorable the animations are. I just find it strange though that the enemies that you jump on sound like freaking animals. Sheep, horses, and it's like, what the fuck? Why?
We all know the atomic bomb is very dangerous. Since it may be used against us, we must get ready for it. Just as we are ready for many other dangers, fire is a danger. It can burn whole buildings. If someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings if someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings if someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings if someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings if someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings. So you know what to do. It can burn whole buildings if someone is
careless. Oh yeah, it's very easy to kill that bomb.
Someone is careless. It can burn whole buildings. We are ready for fire, since it may be
careless, and you have fire drills in your school. Die on these ones, lose all my freaking lives. You have fire drills in your school.